new details emerged, on Wednesday, about how the pilots of the ill-fated Ethiopian plane tried to save the passengers' lives. In the 6 minutes that the plane was in flight, U.S. media outlet, the pilots tried following through the manual that the manufacturer had provided but it failed. Specifically, they allegedly switched off the maneuvering characteristics augmentation system because to regain control but the option did not work. The pilots then deviated from the steps in a last-minute attempt to save the plane but it also hit a dead end with the plane crashing shortly after. The Boeing anti-stall system was reactivated up to 4 times before it was turned off due to suspect data from an airflow sensor. The system was meant to push the nose of the plane downwards in order to make the plane gain speed forward. The media house further reported that the crew on the plane might not have initiated the anti-stall system in all the 4 times it was suspected on. There was a possibility that the system had kicked in again without human intervention. Initial findings from the black box that was on the plane revealed that the MCA failed in a manner similar to the 2018 Lion Air crash in Indonesia. According to a preliminary report from Indonesia investigators released in November, the MCA on the Lion Air flight was repeatedly pushing the plane's nose down due to erroneous sensor information, the statement read. The last message between the airplane's pilots moments before the crash. One pilot told the other pitch up, pitch up. Before their radio died. The crash, which occurred on March 10, 2019, claimed the lives of all the 157 people who were on board including 36 Kenyans.